Oh, well, okay. First off, I gotta change the resolution. Hang on. Turn that shit up. Alright, I'm getting distracted, man. There we go. Alright. Everything on high, of course. Alright, welcome to Grip. Now, I've been eagerly awaiting to play this game for quite some time, and I gotta thank Chris Mallinson for giving me the opportunity. He sent me one of the keys for early access on Steam, and actually he did that because he tuned into one of my live shows on DME Radio the other day, and I was playing the soundtrack and he liked it, so he emailed me a key. And the reason I was playing the soundtrack to Grip is because it is pure 100 drum and bass soundtrack. I mean, I don't know if it's gonna be 100%, it's still in development, but as far as I know, everything is just, it's all drum and bass, which is fucking awesome, because A, drum and bass, and B, because it's reminiscent of early 90s racing games, like, you know, Midnight Club, even early 2000s, Midnight Club, and Need for Speed, and the original Roll Cage, Roll Cage 1 and 2, which, as you can kind of tell already, this is kind of a reimagining, a sequel to the Roll Cage series. This is by Caged Element, and they're calling it the spiritual successor to Roll Cage, which, if you don't know, is this amazing, kind of like futuristic racing fighting game. You know, think Mario Kart, but for adults, right? Instead of shells and bananas, you have machine guns and rockets while racing at, you know, and the whole idea of Roll Cage was the cars, the way they're designed, they can drive right side up or upside down, which is fucking awesome because it let, you know, level designers create these crazy tracks, and it was fucking awesome. So this is awesome to see. I mean, because the last Roll Cage game was 2000. You know, you had the first one in 1999 and then the sequel in 2000. And there hasn't been anything since until now, and I can't wait to get into it. So, but yeah, thank you, Chris Mallinson, for giving me the key. I hope I'm saying your last name correctly. He's the game director, by the way. And there's also the team for this has two people who worked on the original Roll Cage series. One of the coders, one of the original coders, and one of the original level designers. All right, so I'm already like excited and hopeful for this. Not to mention the music, all drum and bass, like I said. It's gonna be, I mean, they have Dom and Roland, they have Technical Itch, who also worked on the original Roll Cage soundtrack, along with Skynet and Full Contact, Silence Groove, who I actually know from DMB Radio. So I'm like super psyched, and I'm already listening to the menu music here, and I'm just like, fuck yeah. So, all right, we're just gonna jump into it right away. I got Xbox controller in hopes that it just works. I'm gonna, actually, let me quickly look up the controls so I'm not completely blind as to what I'm doing here. Use slow-mo. Oh, there's a slow-mo, okay. All right, pretty straightforward. Let's go. Oh, two-player, right. They actually implemented split screen. There's no multiplayer yet, as far as I know, but they do have split screen play. I wish somebody was here to play with me. Forever alone. Oh, okay, I thought it was just racing right now. They have a couple different game modes. Deathmatch. Oh, I might have to try that. I'm gonna do just a normal race for now. Oh, man, look at these cars. I'm gonna go with the Dominator. We'll go with like a dark skin there. Alright, this one's still a work in progress. This one's finished. Oh yeah, I've seen this in some gameplay videos somebody else is doing, yeah. Alright, so we got three tracks. Oh god, I wanna see them all. Alright, we're gonna do the finished one first. That's what we're gonna do. Holy shit. Excited. Unreal Engine 4, by the way, so this already looks awesome. Oh man. Time to drive on the ceiling! Woo! Holy shit. Alright, getting used to the controls. I think I'm good here. What do I got? I got a rocket. I might not even talk through most of this just because I want to hear the music, man. Holy shit. Oh, got a shield. There we go. Oh my god. I need to learn to drive. Whoa. So I know they have destructible environments in this that's actually supposed to, that Amen roll, that's supposed to change, like, the course. Oh man, can't even talk right now. Okay. Ooh. But yeah, like, that right there. Oh, wait, can I target it? I forgot how to target. Oh god, I've already forgot the controls. Yeah, you can make, like, the bridges collapse and stuff, and there's gonna be all sorts of crazy shit, as far as I know, so. This looks so good. I'm being shot at, I can hear. Whoa. God damn. Alright, these can break too. Oh, yeah, well they can break, but I probably should run into them. I thought I was just gonna be able to. Oh, come on. Drive right through them. Alright, how do I target somebody here? Okay. Come on. Oh man, I'm not really good right now. There we go. There. Okay, how do I target? I'm gonna blow somebody up. Oh, I fired it. I don't know at what. Ooh! I think I just hit a mine. Whoa. Oh, I gotta blow somebody up. I'm trying to see if there was control. I'm slow. I can't, there we go. Oh, there we go. Okay, it's just just automatic. All right. Oh, shit. The speeds are just ridiculous. Ow, and I ran right into that. I'm gonna try to get up here and get... I wanna blow up that... My next round, I'm gonna blow up that, that bridge, the... rock bridge there. Damn it, I keep running into them. I see them, and then I'm just like, oh, that's alright, I'll just drive into that. Whoa. The one thing I really like is that there's no, like, handicap, you know? Like, it's all just straight up physics. There's nothing to really help you drive. There's no, what do you call it? You know what I'm trying to say, the word for it, like, assist, that's it. Yeah, like driving assist, you know? It's just a raw... Oh, God. Oh, I missed it! Wow! Alright. Yeah, it's just like a raw driving experience, and you either... You get good or you get out, you know? Because... And I like that. It's kind of reminiscent of, like, the Destruction Derby games. Right? Those were tough. Man, those were tough. Or the second one was, anyway. You know, that was... One little mistake, and you're pretty much fucked. Oh, here we go. Boost! Alright, I'm gonna blow up this. Oh my god! Ah! Dude, this is so fast! Oh man, I can't see. Where am I going? Going the wrong way, I think. Come on, there we go. Alright, where's that rock bridge? I'm gonna blow it up. There it is. Can I get it? Here we go! I wanna see it blow up. Oh! That's sick. Look at that. Oh, that's awesome. Whoa. Where did I even go? This is so how is anybody supposed to drive this way? Dude. Oh my god. This is fucking awesome. Fuck. I hope they're gonna add a lot more, like, destructible stuff, because I really like that. That is super cool. This music, just fucking turn up the music, man. Fine, can't avoid it. It's going way too fast. I like how I still have my shield from when I first deployed it. Boom, bitch. Whoa. Oh, I smashed it. Oh! Dude, that was sick. Alright, I realize letting go of the gas once in a while allows you to kind of control the car. Oh yeah, look at all the debris from when I blew up the... That's awesome. Oh, machine gun. Oh! Shit. far, I think. Oh, all right. Wow. Oh, I gotta get good. Okay. Excuse me. So far, I think it's just the rocket, the boost, the shield, and the mine is all I've seen so far. I'm pretty sure they plan to add a lot more. I think that's all it is for now. This is still alpha. Remember, this is all early access alpha. It's on Steam. I forgot to mention, you can get this right now for 20 or 30 bucks. No, 20. I don't know. I'll just look it up after the video and throw it up there. That's how much. But yeah, so I'm gonna get through every race. I just want to try. We'll try the other car really quick. I'm trying to use the controller here. Try the Dreadnought. Go with this orange one. And then we'll play on... Let's do this one. I like how it gives you a difficulty level for the track. God, I remember that. You know, yeah, tracks would have certain I haven't seen that in a while. Man, you'd have to be like uber pro to race on like the harder difficulty tracks, you know? Alright, let's try this one. Got my LOTR goblet. It's supposed to light up too, but... Oh yeah, I should be paying attention here. I could just like ramp. Oh yeah, look at that. I almost tailfished him out. Boost! Holy shit! Oh. Oh man. I don't know where I'm going, but holy shit. That was smooth. Holy. Oh my god. Oh. Dude, I just love the driving experience, man. It's. I love how fast paced it is and ridiculous, you know? Like, you don't have time to slow down. It's just go, go, go. I'm gonna lay some mines here. Boop, boop. Let's see if I got any. Oh my god, I'm way ahead. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. Wipe that a little bit. Oh, oh, oh. I was like, what's that increasing beeping sound? Is that another one? Oh my god, there is another rocket chasing me. Oh, nice. Managed to avoid it. That's scary. But yeah, just... Oh, it's so fast. That was, again, Destruction Derby 2. They were pulling no punches with that game, you know. You got good or you got out. That was a ridiculously fast-paced game. You know, one little mistake and you're fucked. Foobar. And I like that. I like how it's not holding your hand, you know. And then difficulty is based on the track. That's another thing I really like. You know, track-based difficulty. I'm way ahead of these guys.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Come on. What if I fire my rocket right now? Because there's nobody in front of me. Oh, just hit some. Okay. Yeah. No avoiding this. Oh, man. Yes, I know I'm going the wrong way. Thank you. Alright, now I have a shield to deploy. Should I get another missile on me here? Nice. Perfect timing there. Gotta go fast! God damn. The speed is ridiculous. I love the speed. Wow. Except when I, you know, hit a rock head on, and then I... Oh god, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah, come on! Saw that coming. Oh, I'm on fire now. I said, I don't know if we can actually blow up and die. I heard something about this not fully implemented yet. Whoa. The hell is that going? Because I think in the original Roll Cage series, like, I don't know if I even played it, honestly. It was so long ago, and I would have been just a kid. Wow, 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 wow. Wow. That was ridiculous. I know of it, but I can't say for certain that I've ever played the original Roll Cage series. But I think in that game you could actually take out people entirely from the race, if I'm not mistaken. I think. I could be wrong about that. That would be cool if you could do that in this. You know. I'm gonna, you know what I'm gonna do? My next show on DB Radio, I'm gonna grab the entire soundtrack from this game and I'm just gonna go on like a grip / roll cage soundtrack spree and just DJ that for 2 hours. I don't have a shield. I wonder if you can drop items, like, if I don't want, like, one of these. Oh, the machine gun, I forgot. Oh, can I get in here? It followed me through the tunnel! Shit! You can't go wrong, man, with a drum and bass soundtrack. You just can't. Turn! Come on. It's just, it's perfect for games like these, it really is. How do I even avoid these? Ow. This is still a work in progress. They said, this track's not even finished here. I gotta see if I can get a... Oh, I fired it too late. Oh, blew me across the finish line. I did better that time. Bleed, Flame, Ironside, Jetfire. I love the names already. Yeah. Alright, we're gonna do another race and we're gonna try the last track. And then I wanna try Deathmatch. Pretty sure I know what Elimination is. Oh, that's probably what I was talking about. That's probably where you can get... I was thinking maybe that's where you can get blown up and you're out for good. But it's probably just a normal racing elimination where whoever's in last place gets eliminated. We go back to the Dominator. I kinda like this car a little better. Yeah, and transport, normal difficulty. I started with the highest difficulty and worked my way down, which is kind of the opposite of what you're supposed to do. Where's my J-Cat? I'm not even wearing my J-Cat. Can I put this over? This track is an early stage of development tracks in this condition. We're gathering player feedback club for the... Okay. Hang on. Wait. J-Cat's gotta come on. Can I get this over my headphones? Yeah. Oh god, that makes my head look absolutely huge. Alright, whatever, we're doing it. Log in. Alright, this I already like. Why am I going slow? Come on! Oh, my controller wasn't responding for a second, that was weird. Dude, this reminds me of one of the levels from, there was a game that was like a remake of Wipeout. What the hell was it? Quantum Rush. That was it. That's what that reminds me of. Oh, excuse me. Oh, ran into it. Alright, somebody needs to die here. Okay, I hit the slow-mo, but I was like... Alright, so... So that's slow-mo. Oh, that's cool. Okay, out of slow-mo. I was wondering what that did. Whoop. Can I get a target here? Can I get a target? Alright, I'm just gonna fire and hope for the best. Alright, it's just, I don't know where it's going, but... Oh, it hit the... I'm still not really sure how to target. I'm gonna have to look up the control again. I thought it was B, wasn't it? Y is look backwards. X is handbrake. A is to reset. B was the target, was it not? Whoa. Ooh. Oh, hit that. Oh, I have two machine guns, alright. Hello, victim number one. Get wrecked. Whoa. Ah! I don't know where I'm going now, but... Oh my god. Oh, I'm electrocuted. Where am I going? I'm not sure what just happened, but... Oh, my tire's stuck in the... Alright. Whoa. Come on. I need a boost right now is what I need. Alright, so let's think of some ideas for weapons for the developers here. Let's see. Lasers. Can't go wrong with lasers. We have machine guns. Now we need lasers. Because what futuristic combat racing game doesn't need lasers? Oh, what? It missed him! Oh, now it's red. Okay, I've never seen it turn red before. No, still missed. Whoa! Thinking like, there was this thing in Wipeout, it was like a fire shield, basically it was a shield that wrapped around your whole car, but it allowed you to bump into other cars and like, blow them up or set them on fire or something. That was really cool, you know. You guys post in the comments what you think they should add in terms of weapons, because I know there's going to be a lot more than what we have here. Oh, I didn't mean to activate my Gatling gun now, whoops. Ooh, he's on fire. I want to blow the cars up. I want to be able to actually take players out, because that would be fucking awesome. Of course, that would suck for the player if you got taken out, but just don't get taken out. You know? Oh, I'm going. I got flipped around. All right. Interesting. Oh, that didn't work. Come on. Stuck. Oh. I don't know. See, I don't know if I'm on the ceiling or on the wall, or what's the ground here, you know? I kinda like that. I drove right into it. It'd be cool if you could drive backwards, too, you know? Like, instead of just flipping over this way, you could also flip over that way and then drive backwards. Although, the shield on the back then wouldn't work very well. But it could be a shield that, like, fully encompassed you or something. Whoa. Okay, I gotta pay attention here. Excuse me. Yeah, I gotta learn how the targeting works, because I haven't been able to... get it right. Stay there. Let me take him out with the machine guns. Wow, it didn't take him out! Here we go. Oh, mama. Oh, what the fuck? God damn, it was so fast. It's almost too fast, you know? But I'll never say it's too fast, because you can't have too fast. Am I going the wrong way? Wait a minute. Yeah, I was. Okay. Camera is a little disorienting, but not really a big deal. You know, with a game like this, might be something that's hard to avoid. Getting like perfect camera angles for everything. Whoa! What did I hit? There we go. I got a sad fate. The easiest track! And I failed the most here. Alright. Says something about me. Okay, we're gonna do deathmatch now. What playground is? Oh, playground's probably like an open. Wow, three more maps for deathmatch. I gotta try the Christmas one. Let's see what the Christmas one is. Let's go. All right, so this is probably where you can blow people up. I'm assuming if it's called deathmatch. Oh, this looks awesome. Oh no. I already like this. Oh. I thought that was a present. I thought I could drive into that as a present and it'd give me like a pickup. Snowman! Okay, I was gonna say, if I couldn't blow up the snowman.
Whoa. I can't blow up the trees.
I need them? Whoa! This is interesting. I need to find some pickups. That's one. Oh my god, I can't drive up the logs. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, here we go. I wanna get off the mountain. I wanna get off the... Alright, there we go. There's somebody. Did he just explode? Oh my god, I killed him. Epic. I don't know if I have like a health bar. Oh, there it is. 26%. I like how the HUD went all like glitchy too when I'm... Oh, it's still doing it. Like I'm so beat up. It's letting me know. That was like Mech Warrior right there. There we go. Have a rocket. Ooh, get out of here. Killed him too. Aw. Oh. You got two kills. That's sick. I like this mode. This is a cool mode. All right, let's try Biodome. Was already rolling. That was... This one full contact. This song might be. Oh no, it might be somebody else. But I know full contact has a bunch of music in the game already, along with one of the. Oh, can't go that way. One of the other artists. I think stuff from like Domin Roland and Skynet and Technical Edge. It's still a work in progress. I don't think anything of theirs is in the game yet officially. That was sick. I like this map. This is nice and open. You can drive fast. There we go. Oh, two rockets came for him, poor guy. Can I drive into him and be like, oh, I thought that was a person. I don't know what that was then. All right. Here we go. Oh, nice cluster of them. Give me two. I went through the rock there. Oh! Fire missile midair! Oh, I didn't mean to... Gonna get blown up by my own mine. Hang on, I wanna go up this ramp thing. Here we go. I wanna go up this. Sick. Oh. Ow. Nah, get away. Oh, I'm coming for you. Hello. Get rocked! Damn it. Oh, he's... Come on, can I just run into him and... Wait, I don't know if collision... Is there collision damage? Oh, here we go. This'll kill him. That was sick. Oh, instant death with like the first bullet. Alright, I'm doing pretty good. I'm not... failing miserably this time. There we go. Hello. Oh, I gotta turn around. Drop the mine. Turn around! Damn it. I wasted it. Ah, I wasted it. Yeah, I don't know if there's any... Ooh. I don't think there's any collision damage. I mean, I guess I had to run into somebody really hard to find out. Got a boost. Alright. That was sick. Oh, what is this? Is this like a loop-de-loop? Oh, I need a boost for this. Come on. Dude. I was on top of the dome. What did I just do? What? Come on. I don't know what just happened there. That was ridiculous. I have 18 health after that. Oh, I'm screwed. I'm running too off. Oh, man. First place, though, with the points, man. Only one kill, but... Damn. That was a lot of fun. I like this map. This is a nice map. Guys, Chris, if you're watching this was a nice fucking map. Yeah, you could drive really fast in that. It was open. Like, speed and death. Are two good combinations, speed and depth. This is a cool map. I like this one.
I think that one was unfinished too, actually. No, that was finished. Okay. Yeah, I was gonna say, I didn't really feel unfinished, but, alright, so now, basin. It's the last one. And then I'll probably be done with this video. I'm recording for about half an hour already. Ooh. As I said, this was just a fun little test map. There really isn't too much to expect in here. You know what would be awesome, though? In the deathmatch maps, have destructible environments in this as well. Like, you know, I'm thinking something like, almost like traps for the cars. You know, thinking like Unreal Tournament, where they'd have like a super special power up in an area that was easy to die, or like the pressure chamber from Unreal Tournament. I'll probably throw up a quick little video of that. Right, they run in, they get like the super health of the shield belt, whatever. And you run outside and press the button and pressurize them, and they explode. Stuff like that. You know, like if they go into an area that you could blow up and collapse and instant kill them or something, but it have some like really good power up, like a Redeemer, or I don't know. I can't think of Unreal Tournament. I don't know. I'm throwing ideas out there. Don't listen to me. Let's kill some people. Oh, he has a shield. But I'm just gonna sit here. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here like an asshole. Oh god, now I'm gonna kill. Ow. I'm restarting that. That was awful. Hang on. Wow. The fuck happened? I like how the music changes every time, too. I've heard of quite a bit of different music already. I haven't even heard the music that I DJ'd that got me the key for this game in the first place. It was called The Creeper by Full Contact. It's an absolutely sick fucking drum and bass track. Alright, you're going down, buddy. As far as I can tell, collisions don't do damage. Which... Ow. You asshole. Really? From 100 to 15%. Oh, midair though. Damn. Yeah, you gotta keep driving fast. If you sit still, like I did, it just opens up the door for them to completely annihilate you. I don't know where I fired that rocket. This is a little hard to traverse just because you have these rocks here, and when you try to go fast, you're flipping like this, and I can't control my car. Come on! Yeah, alright. Now, if that collision damage didn't do any damage, then yeah, I don't think collision damage is a thing. Which again, hint hint, that would be cool, right guys? Collision damage. Maybe. I mean, I don't know. Oh, I'm dead. I'm not dead! Okay, now I'm dead. Yeah. Yep. Alright. So, wow. That was fucking awesome, by the way. Okay, that was Grip. When multiplayer comes out from this, I'll probably be doing a bunch of videos of that with friends, because multiplayer Grip, dude! Multiplayer Roll Cage, man. Fuck. I want it! So, I just want to see really here what it says, what you mean, setup. What does this mean? Oh, okay, duh. I was thinking, like, you could set up the tracks or something, but... Okay, you can reverse the track, you can mirror the track. Wow! Support for mirror and reverse already. Engine power was on medium. You're telling me we can go above? Is this gonna make us even faster? Dude, we're already... Oh, destructible vehicles. I am such an idiot. It's already in. Okay. Yes, on, please. Difficulty... We'll leave it medium, number of laps, number of combatants, max that out all the time. I'm gonna try engine powered wild. I wanna see. I really wanna see. I didn't know these existed. You can even turn off pickups. Oh, there is an assist. Catch up assist. No. Fuck assist. We don't want no fucking assist. Alright. Wild. Wild engine power. Dude, wild engine power is experimental. May introduce gameplay issues. It's so fast, it's so wild, that it's going to break the game. I love it. Guys, I love you. No, more games need this kind of shit. I'm dead serious. And we're gonna play on the hardest track, too. Alright. Alright, let's see. Let's see if my game totally crashes. Recording corrupted. Never released on YouTube ever again. Oh, and here's the track! Here's the track I DJ'd. This is The Creeper by Full Contact. Alright. So far, everything's alright. I mean, alright, no, we're faster. I can definitely tell. This is like having the boost on 24/7. Oh my god, what happens if I get a boost? I'm scared to... Wow! Whoa! I turned destructible vehicles on too, so... Can I get a target here? Yeah, I think this is faster. I think it's a little bit faster! Oh dear. Oh, okay. Yeah, this song, by the way, this is like, to me, this is already the theme song for Grip, because this is a fucking badass soundtrack. I can't lock on to the, alright, here, now we have a boost. Let me just drive on the boundary map of the world here. Oh my god. I'm literally driving on the invisible wall. I just went through that. Alright. Oh, holy shit. Alright. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. The only thing I wish I did before I started playing was turn up the music a little bit over the game sound. Because the music is so good. So good. Man. Really, really complements a futuristic, fast-paced, extreme combat racer, you know, type of game. It's just... Oh, I hit a mine as I tried to fire my missile. That was not a good combination. Whoa. Alright, boost it! Woo! I went through that debris there. This is ridiculous. It's pretty much me just pressing down the acceleration because, I mean, what's the point of even steering? You're going so fast, you don't have time to steer. Let's go this way. What's this way? This is the other thing. I like how there's multiple paths for everything. Oh. Too bad. Oh my god, so fast. I love it. Oh, I love it. Thought that was gonna hit me. They're like blue turtle shells. Mario. Oh. Just fire a rocket here. Whatever. They have different types of rockets. Like, one's that blue turtle kind of rocket. Right? Where it just, I think it goes for the leader. I think. Not 100% on, oh god, not 100% about that, but how can I avoid that? I just fell into one mine after another, fucking took me out of the race. Holy shit. Oh my god, this game is awesome. It's awesome. And this video wasn't proof of that. I don't know what will be. Again, it's on Steam. I think it's $20 or whatever I put up before. Early access, it's still alpha. Already has an epic soundtrack behind it, you know, which a lot of people don't... I would say it's not something that's usually paid attention to, but a soundtrack can really, really help a game. You know, it can really... I'd go as far as to say it can make or break a game. Honestly, if you don't have a soundtrack, you know, that fits with your game, right, it's not gonna work out, honestly. I mean, I guess it depends on the kind of game. If it's a story-driven game, then yeah, soundtrack, it's like having a movie without any music. For this kind of game, you know, I could mute the music and still have a blast, you know. So with this game, it's not imperative that it has a kick-ass soundtrack, but the fact that it does have a kick-ass soundtrack just makes it that much more fucking badass and awesome. And the gameplay, obviously, as you just saw, is fucking top-notch. I mean, we have two guys, the level design too, we have two guys already from the original Roll Cage series, right, working on this. The team, it's a small team. As far as I know, it's a, you know, they're an indie team. It's like 10 people or something. I'll put links and everything in the description to their website, to the artists involved in the soundtrack, because, I mean, you have, like I said, Dama Roland, Technical Itch, you have, you know, founders of the drum and bass genre making music for this game. Skynet, you know, these guys, I can't wait to see. I can't wait to, you know, see what they're going to make for this, because obviously I'm big on music, so... but yeah, and I love fast-paced racing combat, especially, you know, this is fucking amazing. Seeing this in Unreal Engine 4, especially, it looks so good. The gameplay is already fucking solid. All they gotta do is keep working on it, you know, get some more weapons in there, get some more tracks, some more cars I'd like to see. I'm looking at my notes here, and I'm like, what else is there to say? You know, there's not much else to say. Just fuck. Oh, it's so good. So good. So, again, thanks Chris Mallison for giving me an early access key. And everybody else for watching. This is Griff.